Now then, Kerrigan. Perhaps you had best explain yourself. What is this news you've come to give?
There is a new overmind growing on Char.
What? Impossible. Why should we believe anything you have to say?
Because, Zeratul, I'm no longer the mindless murderess who you fought on Char. The overmind is dead. Whatever warped control it once had over me is gone. I know that this is a lot to take in all at once, but you've got to believe me. There's more at stake here.
She lies. She is infested to the core. I, for one, will not listen to any of this.
Silence, Judicator. Continue, Kerrigan.
Apparently, many of the renegade Cerebrates commanded by Dagoth have merged into a new overmind. Fortunately, the creature is still in its infant stages. It can't control the swarm yet. But Dagoth and the others still have control over most of the broods. The two Cerebrates you killed here were part of Dagoth's forces. Look, I don't need to tell you all what might happen if that thing reaches maturity. I can guarantee you that should it awaken, it'll take full control of me, just like it did before. I don't want that to happen, and I'm pretty sure you don't want it to happen either.
Even if what you say is true, our priority is to save this world, not assault the new Overmind. We must find the crystals Urash and Kallus before we are all vanquished.
Then I'll help you with your search. If you can defeat the renegade Zerg gathered here, it'll weaken the efforts of Dagoth and his ilk.
My children, you must put aside your fears and misgivings to accomplish what must be done. For the time being, Kerrigan will assist you in your endeavors. Though she has been your enemy, it is enough that we share the same agenda now. Allow her time enough to prove herself to you, and you may find her to be a valued ally. For now, you must focus on the task at hand. Search for the Urash on the planet Braxis, and let nothing stop you from recovering it.
We will do what you ask, Matriarch. But you cannot expect us to forgive Kerrigan's crimes against our race. Executor, prepare our forces. We shall debark for the planet Braxis before the next moonrise.
Receiving lackluster for vengeance.
Executor, we have a problem. Our warp matrix was damaged during transit. Because of the extensive damage, we will be unable to warp in stargates to this location.
Commencing. Not time. Awaiting instructions. Initiated.
Your warriors have engaged. Thank you.
vessels. For vengeance.
The enemy.
I am needed to also for vengeance.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. against me.
Executor, our sensors have just identified a large group of Terran vessels. However, their configuration profile is unlike any Terran group yet encountered. We are receiving a transmission from the fleet's command ship, identifying itself as the Alexander.
Propos, Commander. I am Admiral Alexei Stukov of the United Earth Directorate. We are here to take control of the Terran Dominion and all of its outlying colonies. You are in direct violation of Terran space and have openly attacked Terran troops. Lower your shields and power down your weapon systems. The UED will be taking custody of your ships and whatever spoils you have garnered from this planet.
United Earth Directorate. Raynar spoke of the distant Terran homeworld called Earth. These humans have come a long way to make war on us.
Have faith, Zeratul. You almost sound as if you fear these humans. What are they to such as we? Was it not we who defeated the dreaded Overmind?
Yes, Artanis, we did vanquish the Overmind. But we did so with the help of humans. Do not be so quick to underestimate them.
Of course. Executor, I shall test the mettle of these humans. By scouting ahead of your ships and finding a way through this blockade. Intoro Tassadar! I am ready. Direct my wrath.
Transmit Colossus.
State your will. Indeed. I concur. Direct my wrath. I am ready.
Is acknowledged.
State your will. Consider it done. I am ready. I concur. For ire. I concur.
Is acknowledged.
Yes, Executor. For ire. Destroyed, the missile turrets on this platform are no longer operational. However, we will need reinforcements to finish the job.
Engage the enemy.
Reinforcements are en route now.
Yes, Executor.
Zadash Gulina.
Direct my wrath. Direct my wrath. Yes, Executor. Indeed. I concur. Direct my wrath. I am ready. I concur. Indeed. State your will. Yes, Executor. I concur. For hire. I concur.
Yes.
Direct my wrath. For hire.
So God. instructions. Confirm. Zanashkulina, very well. Make it. Make use of me. For vengeance, transmit. Naraskulio. So be it. I am named. Sakuras. Naraskulio.
Thank you.
Subterranos confirmed, initiated, locked for vengeance. Receiving. Not out soon. Initiating. Confirmed. Transmitted. For vengeance. Thank you. Inital. Received.
Reinforcements are en route now, young Templar.
Confirmed. Thank you. Make use of me.
Executor.
Awaiting instructions. Make use of me.
What battle calls? Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes.
I am ready. Direct my wrath. Indeed.
Consider it done. Steal thy being.
am ready. I concur. Indeed.
Transmit.
I am ready. Direct my wrath. Consider it done. I concur.
The warriors have engaged the door.
Direct my wrath.
Heed thy call.
Yes, Executor.
I heed thy call.
Yes, Executor.
Still thy bidding. It shall be done. You think as I do.
State your will. Yes, Executor. Consider it done. State your will.
It shall be done.
I am ready. Yes, Executor. Yes, Executor. Indeed. Direct my wrath. Consider it done. Indeed. Direct my wrath.
surprise attack.
Contact.
Locus acknowledged. State your will.
We feel your presence. Gamma. The warriors have engaged the enemy. Standing by. Chaos. It will be done.
May I be of service?
We are vigilant.
This attack. Oh, at last. Don't dread us.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Excellent.
Can I do it? Into Pekazoi. Awaiting command. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Consider it done.
Indeed. Let us attack.
Yes, Executor.
Let us attack. For ire.
Consider it done.
Vigilant.
State your will.
Consider it done.
Can I do it? For us. Vigilant.
Transmitted. Confirmed. Not tied. Commencing. Sanctalados.
Direct my wrath.
Thrust. Incast me.
Executor. The Urash is secured, and the UED has given up the chase. We are currently holding perimeter orbit over the planet Char. Zeratul, have you locked onto the location of the Callus?
Yes. I remember sensing his power the last time I was on this world. However, our sensors indicate a massive, fluctuating energy signature at its location. I am, however, unable to identify the signature's source.
That should be obvious, gentlemen. The source is the Overmind itself. When the Cerebrates merged together, they must have locked onto the Callus energies and nested near it. It's probable that there'll be a number of broods protecting that area. It's risky, but if we can strike hard and fast, we might be able to fight our way through their defenses and escape with the crystal.
Comrades, I may have an alternative. Seeing as how the Overmind is still in its infant stages, I wonder if we might be able to disrupt its control over those broods. If we can do enough superficial damage to the creature, it might pacify the Zerg nearest to it, allowing us some time to retrieve the Callus.
A bold plan, young Artanis. Your courage rivals that of mighty Tassadar himself.
You give me too much credit, noble Zeratul. I am not worthy enough to even speak his name.
Touching. Look, boys, either of these plans will work, but let's not waste any time. I'll be able to exert limited control over a few of the Zerg here and provide you with some backup. But the longer we stay, the more we risk losing both the crystals again.
Agreed. Executor, deploy your forces. May Adun be with you.
Thank you. Gas. Gas.
1. You require more Vespine gas.
taking command. G-House, don't look successful. Contact. Kukula. G-House, your warriors have engaged the enemy. Standing behind. It will be done. My life for ire. One man calls. You must construct a district fire. Upgrade complete. Engage the enemy. I'm waiting for command. Vespine gas. Contact. It will be done. He saw two. Contact. My life for ire. I'm waiting for command. Evolution complete.
Executor, the callus is ours. Let us depart this wretched world and return to Shakuras. Provided there is still a Shakuras to return to.